Today we are going to review this Ozeri dual oscillating desk fan. So you can see it's like a tab about 10 inches in size and it looks pretty nice actually. So all you need to do is plug it in the wire like this, like I have done here, and that's it. So it has dual oscillating mode. So what that means is, so you can see I start this right now and you can see it is still like this. So it's a still mode. Now in the still mode, now what you can do is you can do this. So you can see this is an oscillating mode. So now what it's basically doing is it's going from left to right. Super nice, right? Yeah, so like basically imagine if you are sitting somewhere or multiple people are sitting, you can have it in oscillating mode. You know, so it is cooling all the place. Okay, now next mode is oscillating up and down. So I'm going to turn this, press this button here. And I'm going to go to 3 once again, the speed. And you can see now it is oscillating up and down. So you see, you can even cover from like, you know, if you're sitting somewhere, you want to cover the top and bottom area as well. You can do that as well. And now you see it's coming back up. Now this is another cool thing. You can have it in dual oscillating mode. That is, so you can see now it is going up and down, as well as right and left. So you are basically cooling the whole room even when this thing on the desk. So you are not just cooling your upper body when you are on the desk, but also your legs and, you know, and cooling multiple people at the same time. So you can choose what you want. You can choose from right to left, up down, stationary, or both right, left and up down together. So this is really cool. The air is super nice as well. And yeah, I think it's a really cool device. It's like simple to use as well. Yeah, I would definitely recommend it to someone if, you know, who are looking to buy. Okay, thank you.